The people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears-Roebuck Foundation.